Oh, there it is. Right, got you now. Okay, this is a banging signal. It was going about from 22 to 27. It settled on a 24. Now, all I found so far is tin cans, so, or bits of tin cans, so my hopes are not high, but I'd like to be pleasantly surprised. Let's see what's down here for Julie. I think it's a can, old bit of. Oh, bottle top. Yeah, got a feeling it's going to be a bit of a trashy field, this one. Not even any writing on it. Damn it. Let's see what else we can find. Just had this out of the clod, whatever it is. Let's just have a look. Came in at 12:13. Don't know. Whatever that is. I don't think it's very old. Okay, let's carry on. It's in this here clod. Look, it can stick out. Just checking I'm actually got audio. Oh yes, it is moving, right. So it's something out in this here clod somewhere. Or is it? Yeah, it's still in here. Still in here. Oh. It is somewhere. I can't see anything. Oh, got it in my hand, I think. Yeah. In here. Oh, and do you know what? I think it's another one, or part of what I found earlier. Yeah, but in better condition this time. Yeah. Oh dear, I think furniture or something's been dumped on here. Is that part of a raw plug thing? Or a screwdriver set thing? Could be it? I don't know. I don't think it's anything from fantastic, that's for sure. I'll just show Simon because he'll probably recognise it straight away. Yes. Okay, out of this hole, my first find that wasn't just instant, put it in the hedge fodder. A nice fat old bullet, lead bullet, tube-ringer. I quite like these. Don't know why I've always liked these. Ta-da! My first actual thing. Very nice. So heavy, these little things. Do you like my new sticker? Thought I'd just show you. Got some new stickers now. If you've got a Nox, an Equinox machine, I've got these stickers available now. So if you're interested, give us a bell. I think they're quite nice. And of course, I've got my new other stickers with all my new details on there as well. Yeah. Quite lovely. I like this. Thanks, Ricardo. Right, on to the next. Okay, well, just out of that there little hole on the surface was this. Must have come off some kind of a decorative garden feature at one point, I imagine. Not sure. It's quite pretty and I like it. There we go. Surface find, aye aye. Put that gently in my bag and carry on up this hill. I'll try and say hello briefly. Hold on, let's put you there. It's a bit breezy, that's all. So you may or may not last, you may fall over. But yeah, it's been a mixed day. Some people have found fibulas. I think there's been a couple of hammers come up, and a denarius maybe. But apart from that, it's just absolute littered with green waste, and lots of people have been a little bit, let's just say, not happy about that. Because some people do travel and travel for miles to get on these digs, and it's such a shame that the land can be contaminated sometimes, and nobody knows that, except for the farmer, of course. But I'm braving it back up to the brow of the hill above me there, and then do a loop round back to the car again, and see how it goes. I've not found much. Simon's found very little. I haven't found a coin, neither has he. I don't know. We'll see. But thanks for joining us, and let's see what else we can find. Yes. Okay, so I just found this very close to the surface. It's got so much gunk stuck on it. It's hard to tell what it might be. Gosh. Oh dear, I can't really tell. Could just be, it looks a bit too big for a 1p. I'll tell you what, I think it's a coin. But until I can get all this crud off, and it's going to take some soaking, I think it's just absolutely stuck fast. I can't see anything on it. Okay, I'll take it back home, clean it up if it's anything unusual. And I can see something coming up there, some writing, so it might be a token. Okay, I'll show you that later. I've got that, Bill. That's beautiful. Yay, someone found something. That's got quite an edge on it as well, hasn't it?
Like broken a bit, but yeah.
Thing on it. Okay, so there have been some Romans on this field.
Thank you.
There are so many signals. I just haven't been filming them all. It's a lot of it. It's like little bits of aluminium, tiny little broken stuff, bits of odd shaped bits of metal. I believe a couple of fibulas have come up on the dig so far. And a nice silver Roman. But look, here's what I've got again. Bloody wire. Honestly, I've got to get my act together. I want a bit of Roman action. Let's see. I can see another gathering over there. So obviously something else has been found there. I'll head that direction, see if there's anything worth filming. Catch you in a mo. Okay, just got this out. Oh, I thought it was going to be a button, but no. It's more cack, by the looks of it. Cackity cack, of the cackiest kind. Yeah, lots of people have gone home now. Unfortunately, it's just one of those things. There's just been loads and loads of waste put on this field. There's still a few of us left behind, but we're trying a different spot now. This can go straight into that hedge over there. Okay. Saw an edge then, and I just knocked it out. Oh, whatever that is. I'm gonna say it was a stud or a button. It seems to have some red on it. Just have a little look. Don't know, that's got some colour on it. I'll give it a clean up later. I'm going to go back to the car and get some food. I don't think it's anything amazing. I don't think it's old, it's too light. Right, we're going back to the car, regrouping, replanning, and hopefully we can try and avoid all this green waste that's been put in this field. Right, onwards. My last two holes that I dug, those are my last two finds. My audio wasn't working, so just thought I'd show you now whilst I can see the mics are working. Okay, let's carry on. We're heading on down there next. Simon's there, he's on his way down, and then we'll carry on all the way around there. See you on the next hole. Oh well, just seeing what's in the bottom of the hole now. I've been digging this one for ages, and it's a bullet rifle. Let's see if I can get anything off it. No, nothing too old. That's giving a beautiful signal though. Went up to a 27. Okay, heading back to the car still. See what else we can find amongst all this trash. Hello, that's it really for me today. Not much coming up off of this field. I'm sure there's stuff there, but it's a vast area and very trashy, and you could probably dig 1,000 holes and find something decent. It's very tiring. So I'm going to call it a day. I'm going to go back to the car. If I find anything else on the way, I'll let you know. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. It really helps my channel. And I think I'll be able to do another giveaway soon. So let's give me a thumbs up. Interact with me. Say hello. And I'll speak to you soon. Thanks so much for joining me. Bye.